got a fine $3 repair.
I don't want a repair kit. I want my money back.
Oh, I can't give you your money back unless you have a legitimate complaint.
I told you my complaint.
It has to be in writing.
In writing?
Now, what we need is complaint form number G654321.
I just want my money back. I don't want to fill out a form.
Mr. Douglas, are you familiar with the State Retail Code, Section 12, Paragraph 4?
No, I'm not.
Be glad to sell you a copy of the code for $6. It has to be filled out in 6 triplicate. That's double triplicate. That's one copy for you, one copy for me, one copy for the state, one copy for the county, one copy for the Fair Trade Commission, and the last copy to see if the carbon will make that many copies. Now then, Mr. Douglas, what seems to be your trouble?
The tractor you sold me, I want my money back.
Would you be satisfied if I replaced it?
Yes.
In that case, we're using wrong form. What we need is replacement form number G271532. Now, your name, please?
Mr. Haney.
Haney. First name?
I've had about enough.
Any little initial? Just when did the tractor break down?
This morning.
Oh, well, we're going to need daylight form number 654G27. And it looks like we're in trouble because we're all out of daylight form.
Mr. Haney, obviously I'm not going to get any satisfaction from you. I'm going to have to sue.
I don't believe you can sue a man just because he's out of daylight form.
There must be something on the books that'll take care of a charlatan like you.
Well, now that's gratitude for you. Forgetting that I was the one that sold him that beautiful farm at such a low price. What are you?